Proverbs 14, verse 26. He who fears the Lord has a secure fortress, and for his children it will be a